Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 25, verse 5. Saying, come back now, everyone from his evil way and from the evil of your doings, and keep your place in the land which the Lord has given to you and to your fathers, from times long past even forever.